Now, Sean Rasakin in the old Brett Barron car. I guarantee you Brett Barron's probably wishing he had that car back tonight. The new car, nowhere near as reliable. Let's look for a start. This has got to go lightly on the pole. I tell you what, Troy Brittle, be looking for something from him. On the outside there, Darren Cockrell. Cockrell! Great start, straight round the outside and go lightly. Oh, Gary Brown came from nowhere. Brown came from nowhere trying to find a way around it. Now heading to, oh, go lightly up the wall and Brown through to second place. Oh, here we go. Oh, that is a big accident. That is really big. They're trying to find a way around it. Now heading to, oh, go lightly up the wall and Brown through to second place. Oh, here we go. Oh, that is a big accident. Brown now rides right round the outside with 41. And I tell you what, if he does this well, Darren Cockrell is going to have Brownie with him. And that's exactly what happened. So Brown and Cockrell now. The Cockrell leads Brown. Third place is David Golightly. He hasn't gone for Trevor. Oh, Brittle goes up high and gets tagged from the rear. Boy, of course, that looks like Graham Bing. So Bing and Brittle now doing battle for fourth place. Golightly holds off third. And really doesn't look like he can go around our first and second place drivers. David, how good does this car, car 41 down, Cockrell look? It's definitely going great guns at the moment. Wes out there, way out there in front. And Gary Brown is all over the back of him like that proverbial stick suit. And let's just wait to see what Gary Brown can do. There's 10 laps left to go. And Gary Brown tries to flag him down. The 11th car, though, is very, very nice. Just turns 1 and 2. Brown on and off the throttle. Gary Brown a little bit untidy there, down the back straight away. They go straight way back to third spot. So let's see what the front runs at the moment. Where's Gary Brown doing an absolute outstanding job? Have a look at Jim Spires now, all over the back of Troy Brittle. He's giving him a hell of a hurry up to the suit. This Falcon looks a little bit loose now to control, but is this fast? And he makes his way down the inside of Brittle. No room there. We've got car 95. That's Chris Jensen trying to find a way through. Here he comes. Got some good road speed, but no action this day. 7 laps remaining, 5 completed. Oh! Centre push and shove up, a look at Graham Bing. Out in front, our race leader is still. The still car 41. That's Darren Cockrell. Brownie set him up. We're up close and tight to car number 7. That's David Stretch and Ventura. But I tell you what, the two Commodores, the V6, and we'll look at the money out front, David. Lap traffic where it's certainly playing its part. Now here comes Gary Brown! Gary Brown on the inside, front row, and Brown has got the job done with 5 to go. Right. But that was badly for Gary Brown. We've got caution on the racetrack, and I can't see the reasoning why.
I can tell you what it is. There's a complete front bar sitting on the front of the track. Look like he has now, and he's going to take the run. The Cockrell has caught Brown napping. Oh, got very tiny there. Oh, Brian Bing's got a problem. He's on the infield. He's taking it out of halfway. But have a look at Brown. Oh, with car 7 with him as well. That, of course, is David Stretch. The Darren Cockrell now. Oh, got very untidy. Here comes Gary Brown. The Brown takes it. Fourth place again in their seat. Have a look at that move through. Cockrell now disappointed himself. He got all hooked up with some dramas. The Brown with 3 laps to go. Can't believe his luck. What an opportunist. Gary Brown comes down to position 4. Now finds himself in the lead. Troy Brittle now. Oh, Jensen. Jensen and Spire still doing battle over their place on the back. Jensen found a way past. Spire's not happy about it. 2 laps remaining. But Gary Brown, the Aussie Trackware, Craigar Performance Car, out in front. Then we go back to Darren Cockrell and the Grass Auto, fantastic looking VR Commodore. Troy Brittle in third place. Fourth place is Jim Spires. He's closing. racing. It's checkered flag time. Harry Brown takes another win. Darren Cockrell, second, third, will be Troy Brittle. Jim Spires comes in for fourth. Great drive by him. Russ Suggins comes across, I think, sixth.